Hey. Right, totally forgot the whole point. Oh yeah, okay. So yesterday I was at my cousin's birthday party and she turned 9 and her I think like her mom's I think like her neighbor, like her mom's friend, something like that. Well, she was thinking of baby names, like 'cause she wanted to have a baby. And so my mom like was talking and stuff when I was there. And so my mom was like, yeah, well, my daughter, me, Autumn, was gonna be named Grayson. And so I was like, oh my God, I love that name. So now I wanna be called Grayson. But yeah, I don't think anyone's gonna wanna do that. Whatever. In my world they can. And then I was just talking to my friend and oh yeah. And so I opened my drawer on my nightstand and I found this. See? Some like a picture book thing that my kin sometimes you pick your friends, sometimes they pick you. That's the back. Yeah, I kind of ripped off the ruler, whatever. That my kindergarten teacher made. And it just like reminded me of memories, so I'll show you guys. That's me making Valentine's Day box, like for your candy and stuff. This is a fail drawing and fail spelling. I think that's supposed to say snack time. At least I knew how to spell my name. Here's me and well, me, my friend, and my other friend. It was red, white, and blue day, or they were just wearing red, white, and blue, and I was wearing blue. But I don't know, 'cause there's like pumpkin plates and pumpkin cups and pumpkin cupcakes. Maybe it was Halloween. I'm not sure. Whatever. Here's another fail drawing. I think that's supposed to be table. I don't know what that's supposed to be. I don't know what that's supposed to be. So, whatever. There's me drawing my pumpkin for. Yeah, that holiday pumpkin, whatever. Halloween. Another fail drawing. I think this is supposed to be the playground because I tried to spell recess. R-E-S-S. And slip. I guess it's supposed to be slide. Because I know that there was like three big slides, and like in between them, there was a big tunnel. TNL. Tunnel. And I almost spelled stairs, I just forgot the I. It is not turning. And me and my friend on Pilgrim Day. Another fail drawing. I don't even know what this is. Oh, I'm kind of embarrassed to show it anyway. I think it's supposed to be a table. Back. Don't know. It's me building a gingerbread house. That was like the best part. And I got to eat it. I think it was only cardboard though. Yeah, it was cardboard gingerbread. It was fake, but like all the frosting and stuff was real, so that was pointless. But here's the library because I tried to spell library down here. Librere. Tried and bookshelf. Bok. Forgot the other O. I forgot the H and shelf, so it's self. SELF. Well, I know what's that. And I did my name all rainbow because I thought that was so cool in kindergarten. What is this? Oh, we're playing dreidel, as you can see that little dreidel. And there's like the chocolate coin things. There's me. So cute. Nope, just kidding. Like, I did not get it because I'm not Jewish, so. Then he was me, and he was my best friend. Yep, we were cool. Here's me, my friend, on St. Patrick's Day. I tried going skiing when I was that age. Yeah, it didn't work. So now I'm like an amazing snowboarder. So yeah. This is circle time, and there I am. Looks like I was talking or something, or I was like meditating. I'm in the gray. Sorry. I actually remember this day vividly. It was like weird. But there I am. Where am I? Right there. It was like, we were playing like match and something. And then two peas in a pod. Who do you think that's gonna be? Me, my friends? My best friend of all. My mommy. My mom looks nothing like that. That's scary. What book was that? Okay, read it. Oh wow, there's multiple pictures in here. I'm gonna say there's duplicates. There's my mommy reading to my class. Because each parent had to come in with a book, like, each month. Really great to class. And there's me and my friend. And that's it from the picture book. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that weird video. And yeah, also remember, bye. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you didn't hear me, I was down there putting picture book back in my drawer. But yeah, my shirt has little Wayne on it, just in case you were wondering. Yeah, let me move my hair. Yeah, little Wayne. I never noticed this. His teardrops are there too. I think that means that he killed someone. I don't know if he killed someone though. Whatever. But so yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. This is a 7-minute video. If you guys watch this point where I'm doing a fail piece at right now, if you watch this point, please like or something or comment. Comment, be like, ah, oh, you're so cute. Don't be like, oh, you're so ugly. Don't say that. Don't be mean. Just don't. It really damages people. yeah. So comment, like, subscribe. Yep. Be so mean, if that made sense. Ah.